The Justice Department is hosting an event with tribes to discuss ways to prevent violence against women, human trafficking, and improving criminal databases. The 18th annual Government-to-Government Violence Against Women Tribal Consultation is next Tuesday through Thursday in Tulsa. Tribal leaders will meet with officials from the DOJ, Offices of Tribal Justice, DHS, and the Bureau of Indian Affairs. We'll have a link to attend virtually at newson6.com.